Noble Stadium will be the place to be Friday night as the Ada Cougars come to town to take on Ardmore in Battle of the Cats. It's a game that's been played since 1922. Ada last year snapping the Tigers' seven-year-long winning streak and hoping to possibly go back-to-back.
It was not fun whenever we go up against them and you'd be watching from junior high and you see the high school team get beat every year back-to-back. I'd like to repay the favor back to them for our junior high kids.
It was pretty frustrating last year, so we're just coming even more this year, coming even harder, and we're just looking to get a great win.
With this rivalry being during week one, both the Cougs and Tigers use the matchup to set the tone for what the rest of their season will look like.
When that's your first ball game of the year, and with their storied tradition at Ada High School, you better have all your ducks in a row, and you better have a great summer. Your kids better be focused in. It's a big ball game.
We've gotten through two scrimmages. And they felt really, really good, excited about the competition aspect of it, to go see where we stand right now as far as our ball club and how we need to improve.
Battle of the Cats is known to have an electric atmosphere no matter the city it's played in, which is why it's such a marquee game.
It's a different atmosphere. They always come and they play their best game against Ada.
Just about everybody that comes to a home game travels to both ways. It's a very big, big game and it's fun.
You gotta stay focused, just keep a clear mind, don't really listen to it, and just run play after play and just execute.
Battle of the Cats, just look, going down there hard, it's gonna be a hard knocking game, man, hard knocking game.
After the 2019 edition of this matchup produced just one touchdown, both teams know to expect the unexpected.
I thought last year we had a good shot and they beat us 7-0, so, I just know we've got to play well. Coach Barris will have them coached up, Coach Lemming will have them coached up, and we'll just have to earn it.
Remi Monaghan, K-10 Sports.